Good morning, guys! Hindi ako nag-vlog ng 3 days. So, hello! I'm back! So, ngayon, guys, ako ay magluluto para sa ating Christmas Noche Buena. Pero, I think, hindi yung midnight. Kasi, di ba, may mga bata si Larry's at tsaka si Kat. So, mag-dinner kami kasi Christmas Eve. So, meron ako dito. Wait. Ayoko lang. Naiyako lang kasi mag-isa, guys. Lalo akong naiiyak. Ayun na naman tayo live na eh. Magluto ako ng caldereta. Hindi madami yung lulutuin namin, guys. Yung makakain lang namin. Hindi kami yung bonggang Noche Buena. Meron kaming hipon dito. Ito-soko lang. Ayan. Madami na to, guys. Magluto ako ng caldereta kasi hindi nila natikman yung caldereta kasi ang daming food, diba, nung Christmas party. Akala ko nga konti yung food namin, pero ang dami pala. Hindi siya nila natikman, so nag-request na ng caldereta. So magluluto ako noon, and then roast lamb and veggies para sa boys, at saka sa ito yung nga yung caldereta, at saka yung hipon. At yung si Ray's magdadala ng something, and then si Kat magdadala ng dessert. So, magluluto ako, guys. Si Tony at saka si Kuya Paul nag-golf. Kaya ako lang mag-isa dito. Meron pa akong Christmas music tumutunog dun sa kwarto. Kaya ako masyadong... Kaya ako nagiging emotional tuloy. Yeah. So... I'm coming up line. That's okay. That's the life. And then, maggagawa din ako ng fruit platter namin, guys. Meron ako dito. Dalawang mangga at saka rock melon. Gusto sana din namin magluto ng ham. Kaso, guys, ano ni E? Ang dami-dami na. So, bukas na lang namin yung iluluto. Bukas namin yung iluluto. Ito, try ko daw lutuin yung ham, sabi nila. Sabi ko, okay. So, Christmas kasi dito sa kanila, guys. Tomorrow. Tayo lang naman kasi nagse-celebrate ng Christmas Eve. Sila dito, tomorrow pa. So, spend time with family. Pero may mga busy na nga yung mga anak ni Tony. Kasi syempre, nandun sila sa nanay nila. Tapos, may mga jowa na din. So, pupunta sa partner, sa family ng partner, ganyan. So, hindi na namin sila makikita. Bukas, ngayon, guys, magluto ako ng caldereta habang naglilinis ng bahay. Kasi, para maayos naman yung bahay natin. Tapos, mamaya, magpapapicture kami ni Tony sa Christmas tree. Yeah. Para may picture kami sa Christmas, guys. Meron naman kami yung sa Christmas party, pero parang black kasi yun. So, parang hindi siya Pasko. Hindi siya for me, parang hindi siya Pasko. Kasi itim. So, bumili ako ng damit na blue. Yung, actually, guys, yung ano, yung... Nakita niyo na yun nung nag-shopping kami kasama ng mga yung kapitbahay ko dito. And then, may nakita ko yung blue na tali-tali na may white. Mamaya, pakita ko nandun yata sa kwarto. Kasi yung size nila, malaki yun. So, may nakita akong smallest size. Kasi ngayon sa dibdib, medyo malaki. Gustong-gusto ko yung damit na yun, guys. Parang cute-cute niya, lalo sa picture. Kahit pang picture lang. And, may nakita akong maliit na size. Kasi pumunta akong plaza. When was that? Hindi ko alam kung kailan ako pumunta ng plaza, guys. Kasi bumili ako ng regalo ng mga bata. Ayan. So, hindi ko na yun na-vlog kasi nga, ano, kasi hindi ako nag-vlog that day. Hindi ko na din tinanggal yung mga balloons kasi kahit na umabot pa yan ng New Year, at least meron kaming decoration pang New Year. At saka Christmas. Anyway, yun. So, bumili ako ng dress na blue. And then, may nakita din akong damit si Tony na blue. Magpapapicture lang kami dito sa Christmas tree, para lang may picture kaming dalawa na parang Christmas, like, you know, Christmas. Tada! nakapagpalit na ako, guys. Nagmamadali lang ako kasi punta akong shop. Ito na yung ating caldereta. Yan. So, lalagay pa natin yan mamaya sa oven. Lalagyan natin ng cheese. Alam nyo ba, guys, muntik na sunog kasi naligo ako, tapos nagpalit ako, nag-ayos ako. And, muntik siyang nasunog. Pagdating ko dito, as in, malapit na talaga siyang masunog. Anyway, hintay ko lang yung aking Uber driver. Hindi ko, guys, ma-attempt na wala akong regalo kay Reyes at saka kay Kat. Mamaya, Christmas. Kasi pumunta na ako ng shop, guys, and nag-try akong hanapan sila talaga ng regalo. Kaso, wala talaga akong maisip, and pagod na ako that day kasi yung kids, ilang kids ba yung binilang ko ng regalo? 5. So, napagod na ako kakahanap. At tapos, hindi pa nga okay yung pakiramdam ko. Medyo, this past few days, after yung Christmas party, hindi maganda yung pakiramdam ko, guys. Kaya, ayun. But, hindi ako maka-attempt na wala akong regalo. Wala silang open Christmas. So, punta akong yung dito lang sa amin, guys, na malapit. Merong dito yung bilihan ng mga cute na mga gamit sa bahay, mga decorations, candles, mga ganyan. So, inisip ko, bilang ko na lang sila ng candles siguro or any yung makita ko cute doon sa shop. So, let's go. Time check, 2 o'clock. Mabilis lang ako, guys. Doon lang ako pupunta and then bibili ng milk tea and then uwi na ako. Tapos naman ako maglinis. So, pagdating ko, guys, babalutin ko lang yung regalo and that's it. Magkukulot siguro ako ng buhok para mamaya kasi magpipicture kami ni Tony, guys, ng para sa Christmas namin. Mamaya pa sila, Tony, guys. Mga 5 pa siguro sila. Ganyan. Wala naman na akong need sa shop. So, yun lang yung bibiliin ko. As in, sobrang saglit lang ako dun sa my shop. Alright, hintay tayo ng Uber, which is in 2 minutes. Let's go, guys. Eh, baka iwan ko na kayo kasi nagmamadali ako, guys, ha? Or dagay ko kayo sa bag para kung kaya ko mag-edit, ay mag-vlog ako. So, see ya! Okay na ako, guys. Hindi na ako nakapag-vlog kasi sobrang bilis ko lang talaga dun. Wait na, kausap ko lang yung kapatid ko. Ito na yung napamili ko. So, binilang ko na lang sila ng gamit sa bahay kasi puro na lang sila kandila, guys. Hindi pa naubos yung kandila nila for sure. So, hindi na ako bumili ng kandila. So, gamit na lang sa bahay yung binili ko. So, yung parang magandang dish ata. Yung parang, basta makita nyo na lang yun sa vlog nila, guys. Yun na lang yung binili ko para at least pang pamilya. Yung ano ba, family gift. Tapos na-wrap na din nila. So, that's good. Bigat niya, guys. Yan. Libre na din yung magpa-wrap ng gift. Yan. So, dalawa. Yan. Di ba? Ang dami na tayong gift. Tapos, binilang ko din yung aking ibang friends. Di ba? Ang ingay. Naririnig niya, guys. Baka mabasag ba? Yan yung isa. Then, ito yung isa. Ayan. So, lagay ko lang siya dito sa ating Christmas tree. Tapos, bibigyan naman natin sa kanila ito mamaya. Mag-prepare ako, guys, ng aking rose lamps. Magtanggal din ako ng lipstick. Ginamit ko lang itong lipstick para lang sa picture. Mag-map muna ako, guys. And then, mag-prepare ako ng para sa rose lamp ko. Kasi, lalagay ko na siya in 30 minutes. Oh, someone's calling me. Hello?
Hello.
Hi.
Hello, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
That sounds like me.
We're just going to the bottle shop to get some tracks.
Do you know music? Mm-hmm.
Post ko muna yung music ko, guys. Pero ito na yung pinadeliver ni Inday Reyes. Ito yung kanyang sisig. Thank you. Mukhang masarap. Ako di ba nagpakita, hindi naman to galing sa akin. Sorry, Inday. And then, ano, hindi ko to alam. Para siyang cake. Cake ba to, Day? Hindi ko alam kung ano to, guys. Open ko, ha? Oh my gosh! Ang daming tinapay! Baka dali niya naman yan bukas sa ano, sa family nila. Then, ligay natin dito. Ang dami! And then, may regalo siya sa kids! Mahihiyain si ate. Thank you! And then, meron... Oh! Merong pandesal! And... O, diba ako yung nag-unboxing nito in the race? Ano nga to? Hindi ba to? Palitaw. Tsaka, padisal. Ayan. Thank you! Salamat. Okay, mag-music na ako. Pauwi na sila ni Tony. Kausap ko lang yung family ko, guys. Sa Pilipinas. Habang nag-aano ako dito. Nag-ready ng food. Ayan, so, let's cook! Start na ulit tayo, guys. I-fast forward ko na lang kayo, ha? Dito na siya. Hey! Alam mo, Baba, may ganito akong pantulog.
Ito.
Ganyan na ganyan. Yung kulay. Masikat, o, diba?
Open it.
Andito na yung magandang bata, ha? Ayan na po ang ating roast. Ininit ko yung ano, caldereta kasi nilagyan ko na yung cheese, gravy, and yung prawns. Dati, lasing na naman. Joke lang.
I'll tell you what. That's real lamb.
Ayan yung lamb. And then, dito na lahat. Ready. Oh, good. Here. Ayan na yung ating dinner. Simple lang yung dinner namin, guys. Yung roast veggies, yung... Ay! Yung sisig! Nawawala! Yung sisig!
If you want to eat that, that's fine.
Oh, yeah, that's
the
in
the... will not make it down here.
There's a border there. There's a border.
There's a border. Philippine border.
That's segregation.
Yeah, no, come on.
Where do you want to sit, Baba?
There must be a word for that.
This is where we school.
What's that like? That's good, right?
Okay.
Have a bite. There's lots of
countries. Kahit saan lang. Let's eat.
Masarap ang sisig.
Masarap nyo. Kahit guys.
Oh, saan na ito pabunta ang kaderita?
Ako, hindi ako.
Mainit ha?
Mamaya na, ang dami na
ito.
Dalawa na ito.
Tarihin na ako dun, tatay mo ba? Kasi parang gusto din nila, nagtanong yung boy.
And sent by the Cardinal of Rome.
Early, ano na ito guys? Early yung noche buena namin.
Oo nga, no?
Financial.
Pagkain Pilipino. Itsura niya hindi mapinta.
Yeah, would you just whisk right there and give me that cake of caramel and chocolate at least? I would like civilization to return to my
own level. Ang pinaka ano ba? What else? Isaw.
Chicken intestine. It's really good as well.
No, it's not.
It is!
I'm actually recording all these, Rez. I want to watch you eat them all.
Stop. Look at that!
We got it.
No way.
We do.
We love it.
Dad tried it.
Chicken intestine is actually good.
Chicken blood, chicken...
Which one?
Chicken head, chicken feet.
So, do you still want a Filipino wife or not?
Chicken liver?
No comment.
The chicken, it's
yeah.
No waste.
Too many arseholes, really. Good.
Yeah. No waste.
Last and good muscle.
So maganda silang dalawa yung magandang
isaw. Steamed chicken.
So
you actually.
Silang dalawa, kasi hirap nilang pakainin.
I don't even fry it.
No, you don't fry it. So it's just like you're eating skin. That's what it tastes like.
That's it.
Is it a cherry top?
Cherry top.
Cherry.
Get that way. Get that. Veronica! Andito pa yung shoes ko, di ba? Halatang nag-picture ako dito.
Yung shoes ko nga, nasa park ko din. Ay, Baba!
Baba! I have a gift for you, Baba. Wait lang, hanapin ko. Bigay ko yung regalo ni Veronica. Where is it, though? Wait lang, Bob. Oh, here. Veronica. Hey, ka, Baba. Oh,
sit
down here.
Open.
Open.
Ito kay Ayla. Nag-change pa siya ng nappy.
Tapos na.
Ay, tapos na pala. Ayan.
Napalitan ko siya ng ano kasi lumalamig na.
Nang lamig.
Cutest city talaga's present.
Tita Lyra
was
present. Oh, please.
You
can go,
Baba. You can open this one first. You
want to help?
Yeah.
Help?
Yeah.
Oh, Baba, you help me.
Help.
Ah, do you want to help Ayla? Ayla? Now you open, Baba.
Happy Veronica will open it for you, princess.
Look at that. Oh, cute ni Ayla. Hindi na siya makita sa kanyang regalo.
Look at that.
Aww. Ang cute niyan to.
Thank you. She's saying thank you.
Why are you saying thank you?
It's a present. That is so cute. We will bring that Baba. Oh my gosh, that is so cute.
A good job, Baba.
Oh, very nice.
Aww, thank you.
All right. 3-0.
Yeah. Oh, that will fit her. Yay. Yeah. Thank you. There's more, the pit one!
Yes.
What? It's so good!
Oh, careful with the pit, Baba. Careful, bro.
Such a lucky baby.
Better news?
You can open it,
Ate
Veronica.
Is it heavy? Alam, pangalan.
Yeah, just break it.
Just
break it,
break
the wrapper.
That's it. Good. What are you doing? Yung dalawa. Yay!
Thank you!
Good job, Veronica.
Open it for
Ayla.
That's it. Look at you.
Sabi ni Ayla,
nung pake
ko. What is it?
Yeah,
wrapper. Okay,
full
wrapper.
Wow.
It's a toy.
No, very nice.
Ah, look at that.
This is for the world.
I thank you, guys.
Yeah, big
present talaga.
Oh, my goodness. It's heavy.
Thank you, Ate Veronica. Tummy time. Discovery pillow! Yay! We love tummy time, don't we?
Yay!
What? Look at this! Thank you!
Alright, this is for you guys.
Thank you. You didn't have to.
Thank you, Baba. Yeah.
Open.
Ayaw niya i-open kasi maganda yung wrapping.
Oo nga, may pa-skill siya
nun. No, sa shop yan. Hindi po ako yan.
Nagpalak sa shop?
Oo, nag-wrap.
Nina, what's wrong?
Oh, ma'am, what happened, my love? Ayan, sini nag-open sila.
Thank you. Oo nga, she can wear this, my love.
Wah. Pang-pamilya yan.
Wow.
Thunders na. Thunders.
What's wrong, Baba? That's not yours, Baba.
That's for some other kids, Baba.
Thank you.
No worries. Ayan. Yeah, hindi nila nakita kasi naka-cover na kanina.
Thank you.
Yeah. Si Dan taga-open yung isa.
There you go. You can put your veggies in there, malam.
Mala, mahaba yun, no? Apple pie, guys, at saka ano. Ice cream.
But the pictures to me, I served, you know? So I went to the beach to get away and do something. But then you see just people just you get there at 8 o'clock
in the morning. Ay, meron siya umilalaga, yun yung hike na ano ko kanina.
Sa loob. Ah, kaya hindi niya maaalam kung ano yung ang loob. Dessert time na, guys. Ha? Tingnan nila si Ayla. Kain kami. Let's eat. What's in? Yes.
That's
gotta be something in the style, right? What would that be?
Oh god, that'd be a court case.
Oh my, hindi ko siya tinanong kasi ano, pulutan namin.
That's a good way to describe Tony Unique. Like, that's a good word.
Unique breed.
One of a kind.
Uniquely special.
Yes.
Yeah. So I can say, having spent 25 years living in Asia with Asians of all race, like the whole breadth and depth of, Filipinos are very different to most Asian.
Isn't it? In what ways?
Oh, everyone. Everyone.
Yeah. Crazy.
Yeah, well, that's a given.
Yeah.
Almost every way. Can you give us an example? Physically, you're very distinct. If I, yesterday, no problem. We're in, what's the shop called?
Huh?
Didn't know last night.
The TTP?
There's a bunch of Filipinos. It could have been.
Maybe if they start talking. 20,
no, they weren't talking. I couldn't hear them. We just have to have a look.
Some people say that we look like Thai, we look like Vietnamese, Thai, and Sri Lankan is often being called that, but that's Thai, I can see, to be honest with you, I can see Thai.
You are
really,
in short, physically refined Asians.
Merry Christmas.
I'm not very happy saying Merry Christmas.
Did you count down, Lala? Did you count down? Oh my goodness, you're kicking. You're smiling. You're going home now?
Yeah?
Sabi niya, oy, artista, ang daming kamera. Artista ka?
Ano
yan? Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
There we go. Oh gosh, babe.
Oh, you're not strong enough.
Poor Paul.
Poor Paul.
She's crying. Here you go.
Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Say thank you, Nina, for the gift.
She went back.
It doesn't quite work like that. You've got to go.
She went back.
Actually, no. You can stay if you want for the reason.
Nilamig siya. Tumakbo pa balik sa loob.
Lamig.
Bye, Baba.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Kung di man tayo magkita, pero
magkikita tayo. Ganyan. Yes. Dito lang kami inon New Year sa bahay.
Sure, hindi kayo pa. Merry Christmas, guys!
Merry Christmas!
Say bye-bye! Oy, it's so cold.
Go, go.
Bye, love!
See ya.
Merry Christmas.
You
too. Merry Christmas freezing. Bye-bye, guys! Okay, let's go.
Bye!
Santa's coming.
He's in Russia.
Hang on.
Mag-close na tayo ng vlog, guys. Kasi, umaga na. Ayan. Umaga na. Merry Christmas, guys. Yun lang for today. Hope na-enjoy nyo. I know, kakaiba yung Pasko dito, no? Ganun lang katahimik. Anyway, yun lang guys for today. Hope na-enjoy nyo. Please like, please subscribe if you like this video. And hope to see you in my next one, which is bukas. Tatanggal ako ng mga damit, guys, na nandito sa bed. Yeah, so see you bukas, guys. Salamat sa panonood. Merry Christmas ulit. And sana masaya ang inyong Pasko, guys. Salamat sa panonood at sa walang sawang suporta. Mahal ko kayo. Good night! Merry Christmas!